Hey everybody, welcome to another edition of Fast Five.
Tell them hi, Jay.
Hi, Jay.
Question number one.
Will Smith played 10 seasons with the Saints. How will you remember the late defensive end's playing career in New Orleans?
I'm going to say he's probably one of the top three or four defensive linemen the Saints probably have ever had. He had a fine career with the Saints, and I'm going to remember him as a hell of a football player.
Yeah, I would even say underrated. You know, Pro Bowls, was part of the core that won the Super Bowl, was with the team prior to Katrina, and was really good against the run. And a lot of times with a defensive end, you're just looking at sack numbers.
Right.
He never got enough credit for what he did against the run. So I think I'm with you. I think he's one of the better D linemen in the history of the franchise, but probably in addition to that, slightly underrated.
Question number two.
Saints color commentator Hoki Gajon passed away this week. The former LSU and Saints fullback was 56 years old. What one phrase best describes Hoki Gajon?
Man of the people. He could relate to anybody, whether they were like him, whether they were different. You never came across someone that said, you know, I just don't like Hoki Gajon color commentary. His Hokiisms were, I remember in 2000, his first season, a game at San Francisco, the Saints won. They beat the Niners. Aaron Brooks had just made a play. He's running around all over the place. Hoki says, he's bouncing around back there like a sprayed roach. And then right on to X's and O's like it wasn't even a line. Love Hoki Gajon. May he rest in peace.
Master of the metaphor because of what he just said. Hoki could come out with some stuff now. He was also very unassuming. You know, he never thought he was the star of anything. He was just Hoki.
Question number three.
Raging Cajun baseball won six of their last seven. With an RPI of 20, are the Cajuns finding their groove on the baseball diamond?
I don't know. You know, I think we'll find out. They had a very nice win against Tulane. We're going to find out a little bit more about them against a Southeastern team that can really, really pitch this weekend. You know, they have got some very tough games coming up, but they've played an outstanding schedule this year. And so as a result, they've got that RPI of 20. Going to have to win some more games against some really good teams in order to keep that, because you got some RPI killers coming up on the schedule. Have they found their groove yet? I'm not sure, but I'll tell you what, this team's pitching awfully well right now.
Yeah, I'm going to say yes. They're winning in different ways. They're winning on the road, which is something that Rove has said a lot. We got to learn how to win on the road. And I mean, how many years have we seen a Raging Cajun baseball team that maybe doesn't come out right out of the gate on fire, and a few people might freak out and you tell them, have you watched this team before? I feel like they're right where they're supposed to be.
You know, Skip Bertman, the former coach at LSU, used to say the season doesn't really start until tax day. So the season's getting ready to begin in that case. And what he was talking about is playing your best baseball from April the 15th on. And we'll see if the Cajuns can kick it up a notch, especially offensively, starting this weekend.
Have you paid your taxes yet?
No.
What would you get with a tax refund?
Tax refund?
Question number four.
Kobe Bryant played his final NBA game. The Golden State Warriors made history by winning their NBA record 73rd regular season game. If you could have been at either game, which would it be?
I would have gone to Oracle, man. I mean, I get that it was Kobe's farewell, but I want to see great history, great basketball, may never be done again. I would have gone to Oracle.
And I would have gone and seen Kobe. Yeah, I know his skills have eroded quite a bit, but at the same time, guy's one of the top 10 basketball players of all time. And after now, you'll never be able to say, I saw Kobe Bryant play. Now, I think, you know, The Warriors are a great team, and they've done a great thing in the regular season. I'm going with Kobe. Dude's a legend.
Question number five.
What's your favorite song by 10-time Grammy Award winner Taylor Swift?
Well, the player's gonna play.
Come
play,
on.
Play, and the hater's gonna hate.
Come on.
No, I love that tune.
That was my pick.
Oh,
I thought
sorry.
For sure you were gonna choose a country one.
Oh, no.
I just wanna shake.
Yeah, no.
Shake it off.
You bounce in the car when the song plays.
Shake it
is
off.
Just.
Keep bouncing?
It is.
Cause the player's gonna play, and the hater's gonna hate. Shake it off. I just
want to
hate. Next time on Fast Five. We'll see you.
I just want to shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it.
Dude, I thought for sure you would choose a country number.